Hello and welcome everyone. My name is Nathalie van der Wielen, and in this movie, we will show you how to manage web pages for a website made in Biolumics version 11. The web page you see here can be divided in three parts. The first one is the top header, which is identical for different pages. The middle part is the part that is showing the actual information of the page and can be filled as preferred. The bottom part is the footer, and this one is also used by different pages at the same time. Another page is made, that one is called Course Program. As you can see, the top header and the footer of this page are the same, but the middle part is different. So it means that we have two pages here, the Course Program and the Home. To manage all the pages of your website, we have to go to the Web Page Management. You have to have the correct rights and login before you can enter this place. Click on the web pages to see the list of all the pages that are created for this website. So here we have the top header, the footer, the home page and the course program page. Group rights can be set for each of the pages. This means that you can decide who can see this page, edit this page or delete it. To edit a page, click on the pencil icon on the right. A pop-up appears showing the content of the page. Here we can see the what you see is what you get view, which means that you really see the page as it's shown on the web. From this view, you can make the changes. Click Save Changes and refresh the website to see the changes directly. It is also possible to make the change from the code view, which is HTML. In the line document title, you can see the text that is used in the tab of the page in the browser. In this case, line 7 shows the path of the picture that is shown. In line 18, between the H1 tags, you can see the title which we just changed. To add a new page, click on the plus button at the top right. Enter the name of the new page and add the content. The tools on the top can be used to edit the text with the fonts or by adding hyperlinks, pictures and so on. Now the page is created and we can reach it by typing the name of the page in the web address. You can see that the text and the picture are now visible. On the home page, we can add a link that directs the user to the newly created page. To do that, go back to the web page management and edit the home page. Here we copy the code for the existing link and adapt it for the new link. Refresh the home page to see the newly added link on the left. The footer can also be changed the same way. Click on the Edit button and make the changes. Here we will add a new link to Facebook. Go to the code view and copy the link for Twitter. Then adapt the link and the text and save the changes. The changes in the footer are visible in all pages containing the footer. Thank you for watching. We hope to see you next time again.